we basically control the whole day, except the first part, which was quite flat, but we were always pulling. The team was impressive, really, really good. They all helped me, even they knew I was not feeling super good. We gambled, we tried, and in the end, it paid off and we took the win.
Well, when David Godu attacked, did you feel strong to react?
Yeah, no, there was still a big group there and was not super steep anymore, so whatever was pulling would spend a lot of energy. And in the end I tried to play it smart and intelligent for the sprint, and it was a really fast final, so it paid off.
But in the last two hills it was like there were a lot of favorites already in the first group. Did you thought that the final attack would be in the final climb?
Yeah, I think it would be. I thought the same. We were off together basically the last climb. And I tried to go on the Hirschi wheels because I know he's quite strong also. And I was on the right wheel, and I knew the final was, it looks like it's immediately there, but it's still 300 meters to go. So the final part is the most important.